Yeah. Maybe we can get a big woo! 1, 2, 3. Woo! So yeah, this is Five Mics, and we're all up here to perform and play some original music that we've all put our heart and soul into over the years, and or just like a week ago, could be whatever. But the concept is kind of to bring so many musicians, like the mandolin and the banjo player, up in front of a hoof of arms and play right now. I feel so blessed to live in an area where there's so many talented musicians, whether it's whatever they play, especially songwriters. And in other places that I've lived, I always struggle to see, you know, writers trying to come together. Like, you see people in life that are friends, and they hang out, and they share their songs and stuff, and a lot of that stuff can happen in living rooms too. But to bring, like, basically kind of strangers, like, I know Peter, but I just met these guys for the first time tonight, and to get, like, an eclectic sound from each one of us on stage and with you guys, I think it's just a really special experience. So this is our living room, and it's y'all's living room too, all in this room together. So we make ourselves comfortable, and, you know, we encourage interaction and emotions. And this is the first time that we actually have brought in our buddy Steve West, who is going to kind of be like the bridge between us and you guys. Steve played the last Five Mics, and I noticed how well he was able to just wrap people in. You know, he does it much better than I am. I like sitting behind my guitar and playing. But Steve is just, you know, a very special kind of guy, so I'm really happy to have him here with us.
Is that a drug and coffee thing? That
being said, we, per usual, none of us really know what the lineup is on the order, other than the first person, so we drew straws, and Lydia drew the smallest one. So she's going to start us off tonight. So thank you for coming and enjoy the music.
Hi, I'm Lydia. I'm from Marlboro, Vermont. And I will be playing these songs for you guys. So yeah, my first song will be Selfishness.
I'm not afraid.
that's me.
Yes, you.
Cool.
Yes,
no, I actually wrote my own name, but yeah. So there's a Jason here, I'm just kidding.
If you see the pillar, a pillar of the crowd where you see Jesus.
Peter's. So, I think I'm going to play a newer song that I wrote kind of on the whim. It was lyrically probably one of the easiest songs that I've written recently, over the years. It just comes so natural. It's called Cold Wind Blows, and I don't really know what it means yet. If you guys have any ideas, it'd be great to hear it, but I like it. It's a really soft song, and I don't really play slow stuff that often, so it's a great opportunity to play.
Against something I
good to play that song for you guys. It's a ton of fun.
Thank you.
except that when I'm in college, it's
yeah, if I'm getting it, then I
for crying. You know, obviously, a powerful, emotional tune. Talk about playing that in your room to yourself, making it up to yourself, and sharing it in the room with people you know about that.
Being vulnerable has never really been a problem for me, and I think that that's something that's makes me who I am. But I think being a musician is the most important thing in the world to be vulnerable. And being a woman when you're writing a song, I guess, or rewriting it recently, we were talking again about lines that just pop into your head, things that feel right in the songwriting process. Is like, there's the lines of that chorus I was telling Jason in the room. They're deeper truths of my inside. It's crystal clear. It's old as time. You're fine. I feel like I didn't write that because it just, I was writing and it came out, you know? So it's like, and I feel like, again, being conditioned to almost, you know, a certain level of writing and having a process is, it's limiting sometimes when you get caught in, you know, the same four chord progression. You want to switch stuff up, but that when things are flowing, you know, and you're connected to something and things come out of you that aren't really you, but came out of you, I don't know where I'm going with this. it's a channel, exactly. And I've used that word almost like being a musician is almost like an oracle, you know, because sometimes you don't feel like these things came out of you. And I almost question sometimes, you know, if these things are, you know, you've been conditioned to hear certain phrases and things like that, but this song, having been something before, it still had the being outside kind of vibe, you know, being in the breeze, and the breeze whispers into my ear was something that was already there, but being alone in my room and playing this and playing it here, not much of a difference because it's a comforting song for me. And it's something that I listen to of myself, honestly, because it grounds me and it makes me feel like I'm okay and like you belong here.
Open them wide and look at me.
see travelers with fear. Takes courage to stay right here. Stay and watch flowers bloom. Feel the smell drink heat. Watch the maple leaves change and fall. Walk upon them with your feet. Smell the snow. Before it comes, watch it melt away. Feeling life sensations have been this way. Close your eyes. What do you see? Open them wide and look at me. I've seen travelers with fear. It takes courage to stay right here. We are hunters. We are gatherers. We've been roamed to find our peace. As our mighty instinct fades, our passions may increase. We may choose why we travel with heart and soul and hand. Or plant your roots and move your bugs and stay at home instead. Close your eyes. What do you see? Open them wide and look at me. I've seen travel.
have a roots old time sound and song that I want to play. It's a baritone guitar. Instead of E, it's B, E, A, D, F sharp, B. This is the lower bout, the upper bout, the neck, the headstone. There's six strings. But, you know, in all honesty, if anybody after the show just wants to play it and sit down with it, you can really just feel all this deepness and all up on your body. You can check it out. So this is, I like taking, I don't really get too attached to songs, and so I like taking lyrics and throwing them on like new progressions that I have, or vice versa. So this song is called Big Things, and the other version of this song is like... Thank you. one could have pulled you out.
Water, leather, all the boys were on her heels. It's not hard for me to find love.
Well, can I just put a fine point on that? Like, that's kind of what we're trying to do this thing on a monthly basis. So the more humans you can drag out here that are appreciative of depth of songwriting, you know, the particulars, the process, all that stuff. I agree, there's not too many venues that can really allow and leave room for not only the artists to kind of do their thing, but to have the audience like really be curious, and people come out, like, you know, I'm sure Johnny and other musicians in the room, you know, like really deeply appreciate the art of song. And this is we really hope to build this into a real regular, robust monthly event. So whatever you all can do, audience peoples, to bring other humans here would be super swell. People that are curious to hear song and the way we're trying to offer them as well.
Can you say bang one more time?
Bang.
I don't know. I just go with the moment.
It's been documented.
But bang is a really big term for all kinds of things. So.
Yeah.
Jason, I have to add, this is the most respectful listening group I've heard in years. Yeah. And it's so nice to hear people listening and talking over the song.
It's
fabulous.
promises. Promises will be the envy of the world. Who wouldn't want that choice? It really doesn't matter what he says. I just like the sound of his voice. He sounds just like my voice. Makes me feel so good to be with all of you. Cause you think I'd love, hate, discriminate. Kinda like I do. Kinda like I do. Cause you're a tribe with a story. Bonded just like glue. We all have our story. No matter if it's true. No matter if it's true. Cause we're a tribe with a story. Bonded just like glue. We all have our story. Don't matter if it's true. Don't matter if it's true.
Because we are a tribe. Vermont is this tribe. And we all think we're right here. We all think we're correct. And, you know, we all think Bernie's correct. And we all think that, not we all, I don't know, some of you might have voted for Trump. But something tells me you didn't. But, you know, there are reasons that people feel the way they do. And none of them are invalid. And our perspectives are just really isn't helping how our perspectives are just our perspectives. So I'm actually in the process of sort of modifying that song to not sound so one-sided. So
I love that we all have our story, and that it's true,
though.
This is a good
talk. Okay, I like that. Give me a little.
And this song is kind of like, there's people
with your band, or is that like, do you
have to? I generally kind of work it on myself, and then I put it to the like, here, bassist, here, drumist, and then take this.
How's the drum? Was it going to be on that? Did it go with the riff?
Yeah, just a little, and then it builds up at that last, like, but, yeah. It sounds silent, but yeah, I'm just like.
But how's that work out? But there's always kind of this headstone and or like this lantern that's always burning on the property within the family. Lack of adjectives. So I'm going to play this song. It's called Broke Down Breakdown. Ain't one old lantern left on the farm that rang, but one sweet mama there for me at home. And but one old lantern that's still left on, them farms done come gone. And it's truly blessed that the light shines on, that old farm is done come gone, come gone. Some folks Toms or something.
Yeah, like, I don't know. It's just cool. It's, I think it's really cool. Sorry, I'm talking about the weird. I think it's really cool how, like, our genre is kind of like, all of us are not one thing, you know? Like, each of us kind of has a base, you know, but we all just kind of, like, float around in there, and it's so cool. Each of us is so unique and so diverse at the same time up here. It's awesome.
All on the same instrument.
Yeah.
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 I think I threw this, that part of the music a bit or something. I played it in another band, and there's this call and response. It's like, we got a broke down, we got a broken down,
raising children and not expecting what happens. That's not very articulate. It's about thinking that things are going to go one way and they certainly go a very different way. And that's okay, actually. Perfectly fine. It's just a little bit surprising sometimes. Thank you.
mind, which is horrifying, but I thought that happened.
Lights will be so shut on after the moon. section.
Yes.
Speaking of which, everyone, 17 partners. So, wait, this is the last song?
Yes.
You are the honor.
Alright, I'm doing this song because it's the last song. Maybe you can sing along. This is a song that I did earlier, and this room makes the song sound better than it is. My music is better than it sounds. It's old time music. It's old time music. It's better than it sounds. But this song, the refrain is, it could be one of two things. It could be enjoy, for we have worked, or and joy, for we have worked. And it sounds exactly the same. Mm-hmm. And joy, enjoy. Because it's Friday night, and you've all worked hard this week, presumably. This is the song. I'm sorry, I just stopped for a second. Because I just want to say, it's so great, known Laura, for a bunch of years now. We're friends and our kids are besties. And Jason, I play music with Jason. It's so wonderful to be on stage and to meet the two of you and hear your beautiful music. And have Steve here too, who I've known since the open mic at the Bullseye back in the 90s.
It was the late 30s, early 40s.
This has really been my week to sit here and listen to all of you. Thank you so much for creating the environment.
leaves are falling and the season is anew. Life is way too tired to look within. We're filled with the harvest and the days are going dim. When work is done so I can enjoy the change. Time to rest, watch the shift of life as it rearranges. Enjoy, for we have heard. Enjoy, for we have heard. Enjoy, for we have heard. Thanks, everybody.